Meet Jack. Jack is a gladiator. He believes that in business, he must kill or be killed. He doesn't know it yet, but his next opponent is bigger and stronger. Jack doesn't stand a chance. Like most defeated gladiators, he will lick his wounds, pick up his sword, and get back to work. Jack will probably spend his entire life fighting in the Colosseum. Unless, of course, he finds a better way. Lucky for Jack, there is an alternative. Instead of being a gladiator, he could become the mayor of his own City of Influence. The City of Influence is an analogy where Jack's business network is turned into a city. Every house, shop, and high-rise representing a different person inside of his influence. As a mayor, Jack will stop fighting solely for his own survival and begin investing in his residents' success as well. As he sincerely learns about their needs and serves their interests, the people inside Jack City will begin to trust him and want to play an active role in his success. Working side by side with his residents, Jack will begin to accomplish things that he would have previously thought impossible. As a gladiator, Jack fought alone, but as a mayor, he has an army ready to help him. There's a better way to do business, and Jack just found it.